wanted to thank one person. Was very instrumental in getting this show on, because it was really hard to find entertainers for this dinner. And it was Mummy D, she could stand up. Because we couldn't get the actors and the actresses to get here on time for August 4th. She had to deal with the people in the Burmese embassy to get here. So I don't have the authority. I'm not in the DC of Burmese medical association in North America. If I did, I would grant you lifetime membership. I don't know if... Where is the president-elect? Is Elizabeth, Dr. Elizabeth in here? Okay, she's not here, so on her behalf. We bring you in a lifetime membership. Okay, next, I would like to have Dr. James Sue come and say some more. They are the real hosts, not just the musical hosts. Dr. James and Juliana Sue. And I recently found out what makes Dr. James Sue tick. It's his wife, Juliana. She makes him tick. Can you come up, please?
Thank you very much for coming tonight. I'd like to welcome everybody. This is a great cause. We've been doing that for the last 21 years, raising funds for the underprivileged, the poor, the helpless. And we started this cause many years ago as a physician. We see the plight of the people who are being underserved, especially the migrant workers in the border areas. And that's been for the last 20 years, they have been running away from the military regime who doesn't pay any health care of the Burma. So we have been filling in and then trying to help the person who is dedicated for the service, like Dr. Cynthia Mong. And she has been well known to the world for her dedication throughout her life. So as the Burma Medical Association, we stand behind her and support her each and every year. And those are the days is over now. Now the Burmese government has a big change. And ever since we can expand the health into the inside of the Burma now, because less restriction, no more sanction from the West. So we have been starting the medical missions. Our Burma Medical Association, the current president is Dr. Myo Ran, who has been instrumental to lead our organization to this year. And then he also led the previous Aloha Medical Missions to Burma and Sagai. Healing to help a lot of the amputees from the war and the accidents and the occupations. So it's been a great cause. I would like to welcome all of you and thank you for your support. And all your money, the donated extra, will go 100% to our institution. Among the people I'd like to thank is Dr. Samra already mentioned. Mummy Tika, without her help, the tonight event won't be able to get a good start. I'd like to thank Mummy Tika. Also Dr. Samra, who has been helping us every fundraising event. Burma Medical Association won't be able to do that every year at this New York City. The last time was in 2007. And from now on, the next year, we will be doing a fundraising in Baltimore. And so we are moving on that. We were in Hawaii 2 years ago, and last year we were in Illinois Springfield. It's been a very hectic schedule for us. I hope that everybody will continue to support. And I'd like to thank my wife, who is also took all these headaches for me, Juliana. It is impossible also. It's easy to talk, but full credit to go to her to have this event tonight, to all the headache of the planning, the seats and so on. And last but not least, I'd like to welcome our current president, Dr. Mueller, to come to the stage to give us a little speech that I just started mentioning about the Aloha mission that he led to Burma.
As a president of the Burmese Association, I'd like to thank everybody for coming to the fundraising day. Chenoga did that with the Aloha Medical Mission, which is a mission that is led by the from Hawaii. Chenoga, I'm from Hawaii. We go to the Seattle from the every year. We take our patient medical surgical equipment and taking care of the patients. Last 2 years, we went to the LA Lake to take care of all these indigenous patients in the Sagaing area and also in the LA Shan State area. As a president of Burmese Medical Association, I'd like to thank everybody. Thank you. Thank you, Dr. Hugh, Dr. Joanna, and Dr. Wu. And also, I'd like to thank you,
Chimare, Jim Fortuzo, you do a stranger to my life. Yeah.
walk down memory lane.
¡Gracias! 믿어봐비 이거다.
我们要去马来西亚，阿龙要到菲律宾去马来西亚。
인기사업에 재밌게 마저 교제하는 거네요.
Dr. Jonathan Cheng is president of the Myanmar American Medical Education Society. Give him a big round of applause. And he has been very, very supportive and just donated like $1,000 to the BMVNA for the good cause. And for the grand stuff, like my wife Juliana, she just raised $1,600. Dr. King, please stand up. He wrote a $1,000 check. Dr. King and Mrs. King, Beatrice King, I'd like to thank you both very much. I'd like to thank our past president of the Myanmar Medical Education Society of the New York, Dr. Joseph Yeo. Thank you very much for your support and the bonus and all the initiatives with all these. And my wife target was 5,000, so I will match the remaining 3,400 to make it from 5,000. Thank you.
I would like to thank to Dr. Bernard Fu and Dr. James Fu who host for the BMA today. Everybody just applaud them. We have to be proud for them. Thank you so much for this successful program tonight.
Kau jadi simian 的深夜的灯在绿，寥寥许许为难忘外面的蓝白云。地啊港啊港啊港啊，苏港出流水。卡罗伊的冰心也的深夜的。